you.
If I were you,
I'd be doing everything in my power to demonstrate my competence right now.
If I were you, I would. 如果我是你，我会。这个句型是一个虚拟语气，表示假设。我们再比较一下 ，When I was young， 当我年轻的时候，这是一般过去时，它的谓语用了 was， 但是虚拟语气在 I 后面用 were。If I were you， 如果我是你，我们先来看一下词汇 ：do everything in your power， 竭尽所能做某事 ；demonstrate， 证明、证实 ；competence， 名词，能力 ；competent。形容词有能力的，它的反义词是 incompetent 无能的。If I were you, I would do everything in my power to demonstrate my competence right now. 如果我是你，我会尽我所能来证明我的能力。注意 right now, right 结尾的 t 失去爆破，不要读成 right now, right now.
If I were you,
I'd be doing everything in my power to demonstrate my competence right now.
Where do you think you're going?
If I were you, I would be very, very careful from now on about the way you speak to me.
先看词汇 from now on, 从现在开始 the way you speak to me, 你对我说话的方式 Where do you think you are going? 你认为你要去哪呢？注意连读的地方 think 和 you 连读 thank you. If I were you, I would be very, very careful from now on about the way you speak to me. 如果我是你，从现在开始，我会很小心选择你对我说话的方式。
Where do you think you're going?
If I were you, I would be very, very careful from now on about the way you speak to me.
If I were you, I would think very carefully before speaking to me that way.
先看词汇 before doing something, 在做某事之前 before 是一个介词，在它后面的动词要加上 ing, that way, 那样，那种方式 If I were you, I would think very carefully before speaking to me that way.如果我是你，在用那种方式和我说话之前，我会很慎重考虑。注意 that way, that 结尾的 t 失去爆破 that way.
If I were you, I would think very carefully before speaking to me that way.
If I were you, I would save my strength.
先看单词 save 节省 strength 力气。If I were you, I would save my strength. 如果我是你，我会省省我的力气。
If I were you.I would save my strength.